The Palestinian president Mahmoud Abbas has launched a stinging attack on Israel over its military strikes on Gaza. In a live televised address, he accused Israel of not being interested in peace nor concerned with finding a solution for security and lasting stability in the region. The aggression today is against all Palestinians, against our nation. It should not be described as an attack against Hamas or Jihad. The attacks and aggression are against all of us, he said. These difficult days will make us work harder towards reconciliation and to unite in the face of the enemy, he added.
الوحدة الوطنية ومزيد من الجهد من أجل المصالحة. شكرا هون ولا هناك؟